Hello.
Hey, Carrie, it's Chris Roller. I'm trying this new style. How much do you think?
Well, I'm not saying that to you, but it's good.
Actually, good idea. How shall we do this? How shall we do this? I tell you what, you start just trying. Think of something, a topic, an ice trip, ice fishing trip, and go ahead and then sing it. And I might join in a little bit. Go ahead and try.
What? You want to know about an ice fishing trip?
Sing it.
I have not seen it. I barely can talk.
Well, just try that.
What?
Say again? What did you say? See, I sometimes have a problem with talking too fast. Like that, with that Whitmore guy, with something. What's his name? I forget his name, but he's got a similar stuttering. I talk too quick, but when I sing, I am heard fully. Fully.
I'm not singing back, I'm sorry.
Well, maybe later. I'm gonna try to make this a new trend, and we can do it with everybody, and soon you'll be doing this all the time, you'll see.
Are you playing music when you're singing? Because
No, I know this is kind of cool how I do this. I'm just going along.
Because it sounds a lot better when you're doing it.
But no, Sagan? Oh, what? Oh, oh, well. You mean right
now?
You
like have acoustics or something behind it?
Oh yes, I've got a little bit of reverb going on. Yes, I do. I got it adjusted earlier with too much echo earlier, but now it's just right. But I'm recording this right now, and if you'd like, this is going on my RockAndRollerBand.com YouTube. So if you want to say something, go ahead. Just enjoy, and if you want to sing, it might go on YouTube, so go ahead and sing.
Yeah.
Give it a shot. But try. So, but if not, try it later at home, singing out loud what you're thinking, and maybe you'll come up with a tune and say, you know, maybe I can do this too.
Have you seen the... Did you see the movie Frozen? Chris,
oh,
did you
yes.
see the movie Frozen?
Yeah, actually, that was good. I was in the theater.
It was very good.
Yeah.
Good music.
Yeah, it was.
And there is a song, Let It Go. The song, Let It Go, is really popular. And apparently... Some people are quite sick of it, including dads that have to listen to their little girls sing it all the time, you know. And there's a parody of it on YouTube. You'll have to search for that. It's a dad's version of Let It Go. He's playing it at the piano, and he put his own lyrics to it. It was pretty funny. You have to check that out.
I woke up this morning feeling really
refreshed.
I think I feel more confident.
It's not patch. I don't know what's going on, but whatever it is, I like it.
Carrie, can you hear this?
Yeah, I heard an advertisement.
We invited...
Hello? Oh.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in. Heaven knows I'm
right. I don't think I've ever heard this.
Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel. Don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go.
Let it go. Let it go. Let it go.
Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go.
Go.
Let it go. Let it go. Turn away and slam it down. Small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right or wrong, no rules for me.
Jeez, that was fun. Holy cow. That was a starter.
That's a pretty powerful song.
No, I've heard it. I did better than I thought.
Cool. It's a good song. So now you'll have to YouTube the father's parody of it.